You know, I'm completely, completely in shock. I just cannot fathom that Rishi is no more. Yesterday, we got this horrible news of Irfan passing, and today is Rishi Kapoor, and both of them were so, so talented and so versatile. I mean, imagine Rishi's Mulk, imagine Rishi's Hum Tum, imagine Kapoor and Sons, and so many more. I mean, you know, he was so much at ease. I mean, from dancing to singing to crying, laughing, and it was not as if there was no camera there, you know, he was himself. And I don't know, I'm just so shocked and I'm feeling so sad. And I thought that he had recovered. He went for about a year, we didn't see him. The other day I had gone to Prithvi Theatre and I was sitting in one corner and he was sitting in the other. And I so wanted to go and see, you know, say hi to him. But then by the time I sort of went that way, he had left. And it would be a deep regret because I would have wanted to meet him. And as you know, now his family, Kareena's uncle, you know, we really miss him. I mean, how are you going to replace Rishi Kapoor? Just think about a role. I mean, who would do that? You know, bring that kind of warmth. And his tweets, I mean, I will miss his tweet. The latest was his, the alcohol shops should be open. So, you know, he spoke out of the box. All of us would think, agar ye kahe to iska kya natija, iska kya hoga, log kya kahenge. So that kind of, all that wasn't there. I'm glad that he's written a book. The book will be with us. I'm sure his family will also write a book. We want to know more about him. I was telling him how I did this, you know, at Interlaken, we did this paragliding. So he couldn't believe it. You know, his eyes became bigger and bigger. He was spontaneous. He would say what he wanted to say, you know. And I just loved his warmth. I remember when I went to see Saif shooting, the first day shooting of Love Ajkal, and Tiger and I were walking in, and the first person we met was Rishi Kapoor, and he was all turbaned and, you know, with that red cheeks, you know, this complexion, the Kapoor complexion, and I almost didn't recognize him, you know. I thought he was some Sardar, good looking Sardar. 2 seconds into the conversation, I said, Arey, this is, you know, and he was so warm, like he was welcoming us to the set as if it was his own. He was very likable, let's say. He was very likable, warm, at least with me, very affectionate. Favorite Rishi Kapoor film. I liked him in Mulk. I liked him in Mulk very much. In fact, when he worked in Bobby, there was a different kind of effect. But then as he grew older, I think he became better and better and better. So, I mean, all his films. And then another thing about Rishi was that he made the person that he worked with, he made that person look better. He brought out a better performance with his co-actors because he put them at ease. He was not a selfish actor. He was a very generous actor. So, you know, everybody around him looked better. I'm just feeling absolutely devastated. I cannot absorb this double shock.